And it's great news when Colorado's number 8 is suited up. And we are good to go. Nathan MacKinnon of Colorado, Robert Thomas of St. Louis on the draw. Sit back and enjoy this one. Yeah, Panger and Liam also pointed out that Jonathan Drouin and Tomas Tatar are healthy. Stretches. Prosvetov comes up big on Brandon Schenn.
Basically center lane drive. We saw that in the Buffalo Flyers game. The boys were talking about it there. There's the pass right on the tape. And what a save that is by the Russian goaltender. Moving across to his right. Makes a save and covers up the rebound.
It's a tough part of the business, but now's the time to send that message.
Vucinovic, double team. Kapanen drops it off. Parayko with a shot tip off the goal post. The far post of Prosvetov, and it comes out through center.
And here's the pass to the line. Right to Parayko. And the shot glances off the stick, up high and off the bar and out. There was a jump to my right from the Blues bench thinking that was in the net. And I could see why they would.
Nico Rantanen back on it. He's off to a terrific start, which is usual business for him. Now, Jacob Vrana. Low to high play for Tucker. His shot blocked by Ross Colton. Out of the corner, a tough angle. Prosvetov had none of that. Kevin Hayes.
Hayes trying to get him cheating down low on the reverse VH, but no, no. The 6'5" goalie doesn't do that. Oh, my!
Ross Colton utilizes his speed to the outside. Colorado off and running.
After the short side play, out of the zone, a little bank pass off the boards. Colton breaks in wide on Tucker, and in one quick motion, gets it from the backhand to the forehand, and I am surprised how much velocity he got on this one, and off the post and in. A well-placed shot by Ross Colton.
That's just great speed coming down the wing.
The pass intended for Lekkonen is choked off by Scandella. A reset, the play by MacKinnon for Makar. Cale Makar wristing one off the stick of Vucinovic. Off the stick of Ryan Johansson in tight. Mikko Rantanen. Makar looks over coverage. Rantanen in a sweet spot. Scores! Mikko Rantanen makes no mistake. It's a power play goal. 6:41 left in period one. 2-0 Colorado.
Is when Cale Makar walks the line. From a goalie's point of view, nothing scarier than that. But Vucinovic does a good job of staying in the middle and blocking it. But Rantanen, who has had great success against goaltender Jordan Binnington, that is now his 10th goal in 14 regular season games. And look at this shot. There's traffic in front. Oh, two of them. It's a double side formation. And it looks like Schenn is having some words with McDermott in front of me right here, but there's going to be a challenge on that.
For a missed game stoppage, I believe, Panger.
Obviously.
The fans were not familiar with this rule. The height of the shoulder, there it is.
Well, that looks to me, if you take the crossbar, let's take a look at that from a straight line.
And it has to be conclusive. Here we go.
After coach's challenge video review, it was determined that there was no missed game stoppage. The call on the ice is confirmed. St. Louis has assessed the bench minor penalty for delay of game.
Colton. Out of the reach of Miles Wood and Jake Neighbors, first round pick through center ice. Backtracking Manson. Colorado's in. Nichushkin, a shot snared by Binnington.
Big save from the wing. Keep your eye on the right side, and it's a good quick breakout there by the Avalanche. I'm sure the Blues aren't going to be happy about how quick that counter happened, and all of a sudden you've got a real good quality scoring chance, but good save. Unless you tie Makar, MacKinnon, and Rantanen up in knots somewhere and hide them in a room.
Colorado has had the last 6 scoring chances. Drew goes deeper with it. This is exactly what Craig Berube was talking about. They're getting chances like that one from Sammy Blais.
So that was a tricky one there. And here's the play that Lekkonen right here just pushes that ahead with some good support by the Blues. And this one, not sure if it was labeled or not. Maybe this angle shows us a little bit better. Yeah, great save. Good.
Colton defers out. Wood. The backtracking by Hayes. It's a breakaway for Vrana. Jacob Vrana's in. Stopped. The rebound. Cairo tried to capitalize and Prosvetov again. Here's his chance on the previous sequence. Vrana on the breakaway. And the goaltender, the young goaltender, Prosvetov. What a story. Letty now will draw back away from MacKinnon.
Boy, MacKinnon went in hard. Let's keep our eye on number 62. Hard into the post, and he is in some pain.
He's on the bench. Thomas, a shot. He scores! There's the answer the St. Louis Blues were looking for. It comes from Robert Thomas, and they cut the lead in half.
This is what this starts. I mean, good breakout positioning, right? Letty finds the puck, makes a quick pass, and going with speed. That's what we've seen from the St. Louis Blues throughout the second period. It's more pressure. You're passing options on the entry.
Oh, what a play by Boucher.
Execute.
Yeah, momentum change in that second period, and the guys were talking about it between periods, and there was certainly a change and certainly some things said in the Blues locker room, and now it's up to the Avalanche to counter and grab back that mold that they had in the first.
Far side it goes, Kapanen diagonally for Falk, and now Thomas. The waning stages of the power play. Manson up and ready. Falk, here it comes! Off the outside of the post, and Skinner's out. One shot on goal for St. Louis with that power play.
What a shot there by Falk. A lot of pucks on the outside, but man, when you start firing the puck like that, everybody backs off, and that was a howitzer.
Through center ice. Blues see it picked off by Cale Makar. Through the slot, the trailer. Lekkonen denied by Binnington. Makar sinks it through the top of the crease.
Rantanen missed that.
Devon Taves goes deeper for Mikko Rantanen out in front. Lekkonen, he scores! Arturi Lekkonen right on the doorstep. 18-19 left, 3-1, Colorado.
On the stick side, it comes down the other way. And that was the one that I thought, man, how did Rantanen miss it? It just went beyond his blade, but the big power forward stays with it, puts it on the sharp angle. Makar might have fanned on it, but nonetheless, it goes right to Lekkonen, who taps that one in past the stick side.
There's a look at the AT&T 5G net cam, and Lekkonen, good positioning in front, all alone for a little too long.
He has been a clutch player throughout his career, Arturi Lekkonen. A two-goal cushion again for Colorado. Miles Wood denied by Binnington on the short side.
Right side of the goaltender, and you see once again going beyond Tucker, and Tucker's not in the position to cut him off. We talked about that on the first goal of the game, and it was Tucker that got beat by Colton.
That's always good, too, as they start the mom's trip tonight, which goes to Vegas tomorrow for a game on Saturday.
Pangers.
MacKinnon. Delays, Byram scores! Owen Byram! It's a little pass from Nathan MacKinnon. 4-1, Avalanche.
Look at the battle, the strong work by MacKinnon. Even though Pareko's there, Shen's there, the puck pursuit, then retrieves it, has a great passing arm, shot option, but sees Byram sneaking down. You know Byram's got that offensive mind to get into space. Just a simple little pass across, slow pass, so Byram can bury that. What a beautiful play.
Well, Lekkonen did a great job in the corner. He was the one that took out basically a long.
This is Rantanen. Now MacKinnon, Rantanen out in front. Binnington comes up huge. What a stop on a beautiful play. Rantanen wins the battle, but turns it over to Robert Thomas, who lugs it out shorthanded with Buchnevich. Thomas is there, shielded by Prosvetov, and it goes out of play.
Got a piece of that, didn't he?
He did.
He beat him high in the second period to the glove side, but this is a terrific give and go on a 2-on-3. And it goes off the far side blocker, maybe nibble off the end of his goal stick as well. Let's take a closer look. Nope, just right off the block.
Six skaters out in St. Louis. They addressed it, Jen. He got to it early. And now St. Louis looks for a lifeline here. Robert Thomas has their only goal. Shen out in front off sticks. Good coverage. Frederick Olofsson on the way back. Rolls around for Jordan Kyrou of St. Louis. Broken up by Byram. And it comes out to center ice. 2:40 left here in Denver. Empty net for Samuel Girard. Off the crossbar.
Weak side of the ice, and I was looking at Justin Falk right in front of me, and it is kind of looking up and thinking, no, that's a goal right there, but a break right off the bar and out of play.
Well, he was going for bar down on the empty net.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Ooh. That would have been something. This will be win number 900 here in Denver at home, win number 600, but win number one.